Hey, I'm back with another unboxing. So I'm gonna do a little ASMR on this, just because it's been a while since I've done ASMR. So it's a crunchy moment. So let's take a look what we get in this one, and I wouldn't be surprised to get a lot of repeats. I think we know who that is. Okay. So we're going to do the traditional way, split them up, leave the packet last. I'm not going to open the pack because we already know what's inside. So, split them up. Let's start with LeBron, actually. Let's cut him some slack since he didn't win a championship this year. I'm sorry to all you Cat fans. Oops. Alright, so I have no idea. I lost track of this dude and these cards, so I have no idea if I have this one or not, but I'll set it aside. Then we have D Brown. This is really nice metal card of D Brown. I have so many D Brown cards, but this is the first. We got a checklist from Ultra Fleer, 1997-98 season. Let's see who's in there. Wow. Marbury, Kobe, Iverson, AI, nice. Good to see those names on the checklist. We got Nigel Knight. So the next one is Tyrone Hill. I got this one already. Jeff Sanders. Tom Edward Hammonds. What is this? Robert Horry? No way. Wow, that's pretty cool. First Robert Horry card. The Lakers. It looks like rainbowish foil. Nice. And next is Hersey Hawkins. Bernard King. This is Antonio Wingfield. Never heard of him. Eddie Jones. These are college cards. Khalil Reeves. Kelvin Cato. Dude, these are all. Wow. Stephen King. All-star of Craig Hodges. Bill Curley. What is this? Gold standard. It's a college card. Chris Mullen. John Stockton. Timberwolves of Luke Renoir. Denver Nuggets rubber pack. This reminds me of the baseball cards. All tops. Dresden Petrovich. League leaders of Alvin Robertson. We've got an NBA Hoops of rookie card of Rondae Hollis Jefferson. So, pretty cool. Rookie card. And we got an MVP of Jonathan Bender. Eric Snow. Mark Jackson. Ian Mahaney. Robert Reed. Al Horford. Rookie. D-back. Lakers. This a hit? No. It's a prestige. Tyreek Evans. Got another LeBron card. Looks like one of those signatures. Just put in the skybox. Lakers. Ooh. Carmelone. Nice. Hermon Grillium. Gilliam, sorry. John Battle. Wow. Anthony Piller. This is when he's with the T-Wolves. It's nice. This dude again. I got like 3-4 of these already. Actually, I don't know if this was on some of the ones I have. I don't know. I don't remember seeing this. Tim Duncan. Nice. Timmy. What year was this? 2008. Alonzo Mourning. Topps Gold. One of those gold cards. Hall of Fame. Alright, so we're looking good. Nice blaster there. Danny Ainge. This is LeVar Postel. Hey, that was Kevin Durant. It's Malik Sealy. Rick Mahorn. I like these cards. It's Flares. The Flares are in nice. Mario Illy. Bob Fils. Dennis Rodman. Michael Cage. Vinnie Johnson. Charlie Vanilla. Whoa, this is a nice card. Topps Chrome. This is a hit. Mm, 76ers of. Doesn't say who this guy is. That sucks. Carmelo. Devlin Shrimp. Randy Johnson. This one again. Derek McKee. Will Perdue. Kiki. Cliff. Richie Adubato. Bob Weiss. I got this one already. Wayman Tisdale. Byron Fleming, I got that one. What's this, Malone? It's English. I think I got these already. Tony Campbell. Greg Anderson. This is Greg Kite. Blair Rasmussen. Prestige of Anna's Cantor. Oh, Casey. Quincy AC. 2012. Ooh, rookie card of Jaylen Brown. I didn't know these were in these blasters. It's pretty cool. And you got a Brian Howard, Denzel Valentine, rookie card, Bobby Portis, not a rookie, Adam Keefe, Jerome McKinley Anderson, and James Joseph Paxson. Well, that wasn't that bad, I guess. Very nice figure looking cards right there, and then of course got Laker cards, so I'm always excited when I see Laker cards. Three. Pretty nice. So. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.